Alright, yeah. I forgot letting this roll out, I guess. Oh, okay. I already did the tutorial because I'm silly and such. And I didn't begin. I just am silly. But please do tell me where these other EXEs come from. This guy, this guy, this guy, and this guy. Because I do not know who they are at all. I guess, let me see. I'll leave you nothing but an empty shell. Alright, I found a re-record. Why does it look like that? Yeah, that was pretty funny, I think. Why is the blood for him purple? Holy shit! I went fast. I mean, not purple, well, pink? It is purple, I think. And that's it. As I will say, OG in this game is so cool. Hold on. Oh, he does. Oh, this character doesn't even have taunts. Unlike the other character. Am I? I'm going insane. I thought I saw an animal like that. Up here, as per usual. If you like spin dash, it's not really good to like kill them that way. At least I think. I missed one. I missed a beat, actually. Oh, there's a bunch right here. And you wait? Yep. I think this is my new personal best, maybe. Well, I can't even showcase his taunt to you, because he doesn't have any. Which is... I don't know if that makes sense or what. Alright, well that's, who's this guy? Canton. Canton? I think I'm saying it right. New record! But yeah. Meh. Alright, now let me try again. This time is, this guy, I guess. Now, Terrorcat consumed this wasteland. I really do not know who any of these EXEs.
3, 2, 1, go!
He looks interesting, I say. He looks like a... I don't know. He looks like a... Yeah, I actually don't know. Okay, running sprite kind of clean. Oh wait, he has taunts. I should probably shield them as off as well. How do you, like, can't kill fast with, you know, them hopping around like this? And they just hop over me, bro. Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm trying to like actually focus on the gameplay. Which is, well, I guess killing. And there should be some up here. Yep. Did I miss one? Oh, God damn it, they're up there! Oh my god. I missed a few. Oh well.
It's time for you to suffer from my hands.
What? Interesting, I guess. I really need to know where, like, these EXEs come from. Because some of them seem, I don't know, interesting? Of course, I'm not going to need to ask, because I can't do too well. Sonic? Okay. Ooh, I wonder what that is. Well, it's locked, so I don't know if I can even access it. Right. This will be the final one, and I'll showcase... Oh, gee, yeah. I really like his run sprite. It's so cool. It's so clean.
3, 2, 1...
Oh wait, that butt sprite is also clean, hold on. I don't know what the, oh, that, I think that means the jump. It's showcasing the jump, or whatever. Maybe? Clean run sprite. I'm wasting time. Damn. Also, if you made it this far, I don't know if I'm gonna be recording or anything. I might just have, like, some pre-recorded content coming out. Because they're just splatfesting. I wanna focus on that. Because I love Splatoon. Okay, I don't know why I couldn't do that. And if you didn't know, I love the little guys and, Samurai. Not the little guy, like the little guy. Just the chums, I guess? They're quite adult. Anyway, that's enough of Splatoon talk, I guess. Back to you meeting Maniac Killer from Killer the Kill the game. Have enough time? Surely, right? Okay.
I will strip your flesh from your body.
Of course, peak time. Of course, his laugh and his little dance. That's it. I wonder what they're gonna do with this EXE mode besides just killing, because it seems very interesting. Wait. Let me go back over here. But that would be it for the EXE mode. Next time will be story mode, for sure. But, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.